Was Chicago and the song was 25 or 6 to 4. Oh, yeah. I'd come back and see what you did to the end of that song. Why'd you slow it down so much for?
For the song.
Oh, it did. Oh, I thought maybe you were doing that. Anyway, here's a Flaming Ember, Westbound Number 9.
Westbound number 9.
Pacific Gas and Electric Company, still from the year 1970.
The ship I'm on, are you ready? Not to be alone. Someone's coming to take you home.
Looking all over for me, wasn't he? But he couldn't. Why? What? Turn around? Why? Oh, thank you very much. She's helping me out there. I didn't know I was back. I was just talking to May and Darlene about the fact that I'm very hungry, I'm very thirsty, and therefore they're going to take care of me. May, if you will take care of the King Cotton hot dog. And Darlene, you know what you can do, right? You can get that Brown's Velvet ice cream and pour that 7-Up over it, and I'll be all set to go because we're still back in the year 1970, when Robin McNamara, it's a very nice song with a very good message, Lay a Little Lovin' on Me.
Can't you see that I'm all your love? Now, can't you see? Can't you see how much you need some more? Not enough of you, babe, I'm saying every day. I need the day and every night time too, babe. Every day, oh, every day. Don't you know what I've got inside? Love's a big time. Love is growing day by day. You're such a pretty child. $100 I love you.